Her parents always saying, girl, when you grow up, you're gonna find a nice man. Make sure you're pretty enough. You'll be living a life like Barbie and Ken. Come on, suck it up and forget this nonsense. But what if it's not Ken, but Barbie? Why should she have to say sorry? Tell me, do you even listen to all the dumb shit you're slipping? We can love who we want to. Don't say she's not supposed to. If she doesn't love Ken but Barbie, she doesn't have to say sorry. No, not to you, not to me, not to anyone, anyone, anyone. Not to you, not to me, not to anyone, anyone, anyone.